All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with the first Uncharted. Let's try to get out of here. Do I just drop? Okay, what the hell was that? What was that all about?
Oh God, Nate!
What am I supposed to... Am I supposed to go up? Oh, shit. Okay, that was sort of dumb. Oh God. Seems like an odd amount of climbing. Oh shit, when it looked like you could just drop down and be okay. I hate shit like this because it looks. You never really get a good angle at what you're looking at. What the hell? Oh shit.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in then.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Yeah, this is a concrete bunker. What the hell is this? Oh, dear Lord. This is gonna be bad, isn't it? This is gonna be real bad, isn't it? That's a chair.
What the hell happened here?
Something that might possibly result in a jump scare, given all the guns lying around.
Oh shit.
Up there's two. Nothing down there. What's this? This is like a panel or alright, well this thing does kill them pretty easily. Oh God. Oh shit. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I guess I'll just follow the guns. I don't like this at all. I don't like it. Stop with the fucking music. Oh dear God. Pezzo di merda! By Christ, there's more halls? What the hell was that? Wait a minute. Okay, no, that was just a figment of my imagination. There's a treasure at the end of the hall. No, that's a gun. That's a gun. Meaning more enemies.
This has got to be the generator room.
Something tells me the moment I turn this on, they're all going to be coming for my ass. Do I? Oh. Am I doing it? There we go.
Thank God.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Where am I? What the hell is happening? Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Do they not like light? It's dead? It's dead. Ron, get up! And it brings out more! I don't even know where that door was. Oh yes, grenades. Grenades are gonna help me with this. These fast-ass eldritch creatures. Die already! Ooh, ooh, shit, shit, shit! Mierda! Mierda! Ayúdame! Ayuto! Ma che fai a Dio! Jump, jump, jump! Where's the panel? Where's the panel? Okay. Ora, bastardi! Ora! Oh, shit. Okay, time to go.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
You could say that again.
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them.
So is it this? No. That's where I just came in at. Keep the fucking gun out. Uh-oh.
How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Maybe this way? I don't think so, but maybe.
A terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
Oh, shite. Andiamo! I don't even know where to go on this one.
Here we go.
Oh, oh shit! Oh god! Clear? Okay, well, I guess that's a hack in the game then. Just walk out into the hallway and start shooting. Is there anything else in here? I don't know where else I might be supposed to go. Please don't let me get electrocuted by some of these wires. Okay, this is both blocked off. This is not. I can't see a damn thing. Can't go. So was I supposed to stay in there? So, something was in there. Wait, now I'm lost again. Shit. Can't even see. Does it want me to jump? No. This door? This just looked like a wall. Oh, God damn it. Love it, gotta love it. See, when you give me grenades, something's wrong.
Maintain control over a small girl.
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
I probably should have threw a grenade immediately.
There he is.
Oh, they're both stuck. I think. Shit, let's stick with the MP40 right now. Oh shit. Oh god. Damn it, really? Just wasted those. Okay. There we go. That's how you do that. Shit. Yeah, maybe you should pay more attention to the creatures.
Get down.
Let's just see. Stop him! on, goddammit! Oh, thank God. At least they're helping with this. Hold still, goddammit!
Here we go.
Fuck. Oh no, you bastard! Bastardo!
I almost had him.
Wait a fucking minute. Oh God! They don't climb. Nope. No, get in cover behind this tree. There you go. God damn tree. Oh shit. Here we go. No, I wasn't gonna go back and get the sniper. Oh shit. Like Mario. Oh, God.
Sully, okay. Are you there?
Damn it. Sully, come in.
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
How the fuck do you know? I can't tell. See, in any other circumstance, that would have killed me. That fall.
Tu madre è morta la puttana!
Come back out! Come out! You sniping piece of shit! Oh shit. This isn't Last Stand music. I don't know what is. We know it's not because there are two other games, but holy shit.
Oh.
to say that. Really? You're back at it again? Oh shit. Oh god!
No!
I just got hit right in the face with it. Shit. They're the one and only time I'm using that sniper. There we go.
Over there! Take cover!
Don't have a lot. No, put the sniper down. There we go. Oh shit, he's... Hey Sully. Oh, nope, that answers my question that was about to be asked. Not clear at all. Oh shit, another one? Oh god, really? Alright, at least it kinda gave me a little bit of a waypoint. Because that was annoying. Or that works.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've gotta get to the church.
So which way do we need to go is the question. Oh, what's this? It doesn't matter. That's the library. So how do I get to the church from here? Is this... Oh, just the cathedral. Oh my God.
Watch it. Come on.
Yeah, you can say that again, Drake. At least it gave me some pistol ammo.
Oh no.
Shit, really? Where's that last laser guy? There. Oh, shit. Great.
crap.
That didn't kill him at all.
What's that feel, hero? I see that.
Oh, Jesus, really?
Under the altar.
Oh, thank God. Let me cobble together some ammo. Oh my God. Utterly insane. There's something glowing over here. What's this? No. That works. Let's go and try to save Elena. Golden bones.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Yeah, it does sound crazy. But we saw it. We saw it happen. Nazi zombies, Spanish zombies, all sorts of zombies. Or I guess, not zombies, but you know, something worse.
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Ha ha! Open it! Oh my God. Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red!
Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Levantalo!
Oh no.
What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, where are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God. If that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Okay, time to move. Oh, shit. What the hell does it want me to do? Oh my god. I thought you were gonna cover me, Sully. Do I just need to keep running, keep rolling? Come on, come on. What? I can't go anywhere. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. All right. I'm positive what to do now. Although it keeps giving me a shotgun shell, like, every time. Aim on the stairs, run and gun when not. If I stand there and run, or stand there and shoot, I'm gonna get overwhelmed very quickly and run out of ammo pretty quickly. No, don't! Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Get double penetrated while running behind. I need like a rifle or something. And there's no sprint button. Jump! Get up! Okay, let's hit it. Oh, Jesus. I don't have...
You are dead.
Okay, it's okay. Probably shouldn't have stayed at one box. Who shot me? One hit kill. Didn't know we were starting back here. Okay. Okay, he's lucky I missed.
Stop him! Oh no!
on. Just not able to hit up. Oh my God, I need grenades. Makes you not hit him on purpose, because he was in a shotgun spot. He was actually really in that spread. Just one hit is all it takes.
Come on.
irritating. I cannot express how I feel. I stick with a shotgun. And then switch to the M4 when I get out of shotgun ammo. Like right now. Did I miss a prompt? Shit, really? It's okay. I'm at the halfway point, I think. Okay. We're good. We're cool. Finishing out him off here. Thank God. I hate this so much. I supposed to do?
Son of a bitch. Got you.
Start from here again. Okay, I messed that up. That's me. That's on me. What am I supposed to do?
Okay.
See, am I supposed to? I don't get it. Am I just losing it? I don't get what it wants me to do here. His first shot right here. I don't have enough time to get to any other. I don't... Oh shit! Why didn't it hit him?
Got you.
Oh, thank God.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Well, that was Uncharted 1 Drake's Fortune. Holy shit. Really good game. A little frustrating. But, other than that, ladies, gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, thank you so very much for joining me. If you enjoyed and you're on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe. On Twitch, drop me a follow if you haven't already, and I will see you all next time.